The Lubyanka building, KGB headquarters in Moscow. The sleeper agent records are stored in the archives 100 feet below ground in a nuclear defense command bunker.
Your only way in or out is through this high security elevator.
We'll need proper credentials. That's where our asset Belikov comes into play. Belikov has been our source inside the KGB for nearly a decade. He'll get us in. He came through for us in Yamantau. He'll do it again.
This shit is crazy, even by his standards. You sure he's on board?
An immediate nuclear threat warrants every risk at this point. I'm sure he wouldn't disagree. Sims, get Belikov on the line.
Алло, Беликов на трубке.
Извините, я думал, что это Песоц по Сингапуру. We're almost to the tunnels. Did you get access to the bunker? There's always a problem. Solve it. Not yet. I know you have this under control. We'll meet you at the basement entrance once you have the bunker key.
Kamra Belikov, you've been summoned to the conference room upstairs. Secretary Gorbachev is here from the Central Committee.
I went elk hunting last week.
Can you get here?
Hello.
Comrade Belikov, have a seat. General Secretary Brezhnev has taken an interest in the new security development. There's a mole within the KGB. The committee wants someone from the first chief directorate to oversee Colonel Kravchenko's investigation. If you've not met him already, this is Imran Zakayev.
Thank you, Secretary Gorbachev. And thank you all for welcoming me with open arms. I can think of no greater tragedy than a home violated from the inside. Trust and love within a family is sacred.
Apparently. Not everyone shares your beautiful sentiments.
Comrade Belikov, as head of security, I understand you've practically exhausted yourself trying to unearth this moon. How has that gone?
I am not a patient man, Belikov, or a compassionate one.
Until the mole is found, I want security increased around the bunker. Zakayev, do you have any recommendations?
We should restrict bunker access. We also want to cultivate closer relationships with all of you. I want to know your hopes, your fears, your ambitions.
Be thorough, but we don't want any significant disruptions. And you, Belikov? Who do you think should retain bunker access during the investigation?
Comrade Belikov, my apologies. Even your bunker access has been revoked. We can't be too cautious, can we? Secretary Gorbachev, I believe it would be best if only General Charkov retains his bunker key for now.
Very well. See to it.
Worry yourself no longer, sir. I've already ordered the bunker keys collected from the men.
Comrade Belikov, we are in grave danger from the capitalists. Our collective, our very way of life is at risk.
The traitor will be caught. And he will pay a high price for his betrayal.
Belikov, you are dismissed.
I'm being watched. I need a bunker key. Now, first, I'll have to kill the cameras.
Have you ever been to Poland?
Yes, I had a trip with Helena and the kids. We went up to the coast.
Sir.
This area is restricted. If I'm spotted
so,
here,
what can I do for you?
Now I need to hide the body. How about one of those lookers?
Thank you.
I have to get a bunker key for Adler. He'll need it to access the vault. Unfortunately, Cherkov now has the only one. Cherkov.
What can I do for you, Comrade Belikov? The General will be questioning a prisoner today, but should be available most of the time. Just let me know when you're ready to meet with him.
I have a chance to kill Cherkov. Kravchenko's office will have the poison I need.
What can I do for you? I'm sorry, Comrade Belikov, but Zakhaev has increased security measures. You'll need authorization from the war room like anyone else. I'm sorry, I can't. Zakhaev would have my head on a pike. How important is pursuing this lead to you? A Cuban cigar would really distract me. I'm sure you could find a personal stash in one of the offices. Good day, sir.
The guard won't let me in. I need to get what he asked for. Or I can take him out.
Thank you. Блин.
They're tracing my unauthorized communications. I can make it appear they originated from Cherkov, huh?
Zakayev is still waiting for us.
You are needed in the conference chamber.
How can I help you, sir? Wonderful. I'll let you in. But this never happened. Sir.
In data entry, I could program this blank keycard into a bunker key, yes. Okay, now I need to head to the basement and let Adler's team in.
Hey,
How can I help you, sir?
Lug me.
Adler's team will need uniforms to get past security. Luring two soldiers into the tunnel should do the trick.